outside ones, are they likely to have loose mountain dew then?
Yes.
Very good.
If they all go like that,
we put them in gas.
Again, we've got honey, ouch. And we've got the queen. Can you see down there?
Yeah, I see
it. Excuse me. There's the list. Because the queen's in there, by now. Thank you.
This one is running a little bit louder.
I think we'll leave them all together and we'll put it as a box.
Well, I need to put those in there. I'm going to cover that glass window.
Spacing wise, we're just going to have to do it visually. That's the other way we can do it is just use the top part.
Okay.
Okay. So use these gaps as entrances.
Right.
So we cut that
straight down the middle.
Straight down the middle.
I hold that like that.
Where's my sharp knife?
I hold this. This is great, I'm loving this. Slade.
Okay, let's get the heads down. It's actually better to use spray than it is to brush them. Bees really hate being brushed. So if you can avoid brushing them, it's good. But sometimes you have to, but sometimes they just ignore you.
Actually, that's fabric.
New house. this way, because this is where they expect the entrance to be. Yeah. Up here. And they're going, what the hell's this?
Do you want to put some wet anything, or they'll find it?
They'll find it. You'll get some house bees that will stand by the entrance and fan in a minute. See that one there that's just landed there?
Yeah.
Probably.
That's okay running on just one stuff.
It's small, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, it's fine. No, I would only have one open at the moment. It's only a small colony.
Okay. This is some brood.
Yeah, some very good for sacrifice. Tiny amount of brood. We did quite a lot of screw. Well, it was reasonably untraumatic.
That was good, wasn't it?